Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. It looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. You're natural.
Oh, yeah. What you think?
Beautiful. I'm counting three. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Spotting two still. Well done. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower, you see it? have to tell Joel about this. A handful more. Yeah, I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's a terrible cook. I know we should go clear out those bodies. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
At ease, fellas.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones. Yeah.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Hey, what's this savage Starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's. This lookout suddenly fascinating.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store.
Yeah, I see it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. Hold on!
All right. See anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Come here.
You're on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take him out.
Ha ha ha! Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
Yeah, you too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Couldn't have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. That looks like it might be something.
Following you. Fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
Yeah, other than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
You're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
If only they were immune, right?
Well, let's... let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash? Come on.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually,
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Yep.
Right. If I follow Route 5... that should take me to the hospital.
For you. We're not going back.
Jesus. What the fuck, people? Oh, shit. Fuck me. Great.
Thank you.
There's gotta be a way out of here. Here we go. Seattle. Shit!